Adding pins is how you identify specific locations that you want to highlight on your map. There are two ways you can add a pin. You can click on the pin icon and drop it wherever you want. You'll give your pin a name, which could be the name of the location or any other information that's associated with where you put your pin. There's also a description field where you can add additional text, but we'll cover this some more in the next video. For now, click on Save. Once you've placed a pin, you can move it at any time by clicking on it and dragging it to a new location. If you've clicked away from your pin, you'll have to click on it again before you can drag it. You can undo or redo your work at any time, or delete a pin by clicking on the trash can icon. The second way you can add a pin is by looking up a place using the search box. Click Add to Map to place your pin on the map. The pin will automatically have some information from Google Maps. If you're just looking to place the pin on a city or region, you can probably get rid of this information by clicking on Remove. However, if you're searching for a particular business or institution, you might want to keep this information if you're interested in having things like addresses, websites, and contact information included on your map. You can also move a pin that you've added with the search box in the same way by clicking and dragging on the pin. If you have multiple layers in your map, you can control which layer your pin is in by clicking on that layer before you add your pin. However, you can also move pins between layers by clicking on the name of the pin in the left-hand box and dragging it to a different layer. Those are the basics of adding pins to your map. There are additional options for adding lines, shapes, or driving directions that you can also explore. In the next video, we're going to talk about editing the look and contents of your pins.